thing we'll do is put on one of the barriers between the machine and Jennifer's body. It's gel that allows the applicator to slide the skin inside of it, and it is cold. Let's make sure that that's smoothed out. Applicator, there is going to be tugging, pulling. It'll be a little uncomfortable for the first 5 to 7 minutes, but that feeling will subside once the freezing starts to kick in. So I'm lining it up with the markings that I've done previously, and you need to just relax. Side of the applicator, I can see that the draw is above the bar, right, exactly where I want it to be. So we've got a great draw, which means her skin is against the chilling plates, which is exactly where we want it to be. You can see that the suction is strong enough to hold itself there, but I will support the machine. Start. Off you go.